Jonathan Paula presents Game Time.
Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play series here on Game Time. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I am so extremely excited that I am playing Grand Theft Auto V. I have been waiting for this title since before Grand Theft Auto 4 came out, because ever since Grand Theft Auto 3 came out, I thought, wouldn't it be great if they had all this, and this, if the graphics were this and this, and if the location of the world were this big and this and this. And then finally San Andreas came out, and it fulfilled so many of those things I wanted to see in a video game, which is why, since its release, San Andreas has been my all-time favorite video game. Grand Theft Auto 4 came out 5 years ago, and it was stupendous. But I felt like it came up a little short, and it did not completely deliver everything I wanted. I loved the backcountry area of San Andreas, being able to fly a plane, jump out in parachute, dirt bike around the mountains. And that was missing from 4, which was just, you know, a living and breathing city. I missed the living and breathing world. And finally, it seems like Rockstar got the message, and that's what they've delivered with Grand Theft Auto 5. I've been poring over all the images, the reviews, and the trailers, and the videos over the last couple weeks, getting myself hyped up for this game. It looks like the spiritual successor to my favorite game ever made, and that excites me like no other game has in such a long time. Lundendorf, North Yangtown, 9 years ago.
Get out of there! All right, everybody pays attention, no one gets hurt! Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on!
The radar shows your position within the world. It does?
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Take a look at the menu real quick. I already went ahead. I say it's a blind playthrough. I went ahead, fixed some controls, and then restarted. So it's not completely blind, but basically it's blind. So this is the map. Okay, so it's a room, and we can't really see much. Okay. Wherever we are, we're limited to where we can see.
Hands right your back.
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Give me everything you want.
I'll do it.
I bet you will. I bet you'll do it and you'll like it.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention. Hurry.
Come on, Baldy. Get in the other room.
He's gonna kill us in here.
Get these assholes in the closet.
We didn't do shit.
That guy with the purple sleeveless vest. Yeah, I think he's real used to the closet, if you know what I mean. I was saying the guy's gay, is what I was saying.
All set.
Over-explaining.
I'm making the call.
Look at these old CRT monitors. We really must be in the 2000s. Hey, Detonate, can you come out for a drink? Boom! Shakalaka! And the game begins literally and figuratively with a blast.
Too bad, Bobcat Security. Wasn't enough security for our plastic explosives.
Slow and steady, T.
This T character seems pretty enthusiastic.
That's the score.
Oh yeah. Collecting the cash.
Oh, look at all that moolah.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
I mean, I don't know, $178,000 is pretty good for like what, 5 minutes of work here? All right, let's do it.
Give it up.
Ah, jeez. Some old age pensioner gonna ruin our day.
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy.
Switching characters.
Be cool.
It'll be quick. Probably.
What if I don't want to take him out?
Pal. I'm fucking crazy.
Oh boy. All right, look. You want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
For sure I want to live. Tell me to put the gun down.
Ain't gonna happen, pal. Make a move. I got all day. It looks like the cavalry ain't gonna show, pal.
Dude, I wanted to give you a shot.
Do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
He says I didn't have to do that, but it seems like I had to do that. And I wonder, is that going to be an element that plays into this title later? Are we going to have the ability to kind of choose our own path in the game? Is he gonna blow a door? Okay, let me hide behind here.
I'm setting the charges.
Oh, okay, okay.
Timer, so brace
because inherently, and this, I'm definitely outside of Rockstar's target demo on this count, I prefer to take the pacifist stealth approach when available. Generally, it is a more difficult, more rewarding, and more complex playthrough if you play a game the stealth pacifist way. And sometimes it's more fun if you do things a little different and do things kind of more complicated. It adds to the experience. If you just run in and shoot everybody, it can be fun, but not necessarily as unique or as engaging. I think this whole plan is turning to shit, fellas. Oh, that's it. Oh, yeah, fire, you guys. Okay, I have been playing The Last of Us pretty much all night to finish up that playthrough before I kind of suck my teeth into this, because I know once my teeth are in, I am not going to want to stop. But I have to say, despite the fact that my muscle memory is kind of programmed to the wrong game at the moment, these controls feel seamless. I mean, especially compared to the other Grand Theft Auto titles, this is what you want in a game. They are tight, they are responsive, they make sense. Like, I'm picking this up without any issue. Oh, mission failed. Too dead. All right, now this, I read about this in a review, probably one of the biggest changes, and I definitely thank Rockstar for this one, is checkpoints have been added into missions. You no longer have to start the entire thing over. And that's all right with me, I have to say. Because that was one of the most frustrating parts about GTA 4 and 3 and San Andreas and Vice City, is you would do this whole thing and then die at the end, and you'd have to replay the race, you'd have to replay the chase, only because you died at the shootout at the end. So the fact that they've implemented checkpoints is a welcome addition, in my humble opinion.
Don't be an idiot!
Switching characters.
Dumb fucking cops.
Jeez, I just almost shot T there.
What the fuck is this?
Coming out from
Don't
behind
be
Kevin.
As dumb as you look.
Whoa, you're still over here.
Drop it, prick.
Sorry, Chief.
Let's go. Can't be many more cops in this town. Bring them. This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
Yes. Yes, it is blown. The cover system is totally great. Reminds me a lot of Uncharted, which is a good thing, because that game is so awesome. I have a feeling this might be a little bit more fun, though, because I kind of regret not doing, like, a face cam LP for this, because I have the biggest shit-eating grin on my face right now. It's good to be back. It is good to be back playing Grand Theft Auto. I'm not going to lie, GTA 4, a bit of a disappointment. I think I said that already. It felt like it was lacking. It was a city. It wasn't an entire universe. And the missions felt repetitive. You didn't get to do a lot of cool stuff. And this thing has, like, stock markets and sharks and parachutes and airplanes and apartments and car customization. And look, we have Winter Wonderland here. Three separate characters, a massive LP in store for you. This is gonna be so much fun. Oh, this is, woo! I'm excited. Let's do it.
That shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. You see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck! How'd that happen? Go! 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 Go!
Fuck!
These roads are pretty slippery. I don't like where this is going. Uh-oh. Oh! Right on target.
Oh, nice work.
Good going,
nice
buddy.
Work, fellas.
Come on, let's get to the chopper.
Get to the chopper! Drive to the helicopter pickup point!
We move quick, we can beat the train!
Where's this train?
We're getting there!
We got our first look at the GPS in the corner there.
Cool. They ain't made this car yet.
Which is very helpful, I have to say.
Man,
I like
I'll
it.
I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
Oh, I don't know if we're gonna beat the train. No, and we didn't.
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the
plan's plan. Shot to hell, come dude. On. Oh, did I mention this game is rated M for mature? In case you haven't caught on already, there's some pretty vile language in this. I think we've already got around like the 100 count on the fuck-o-meter.
Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here!
Why would he stand there? He knew the other guy just got shot.
T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
Alright, Blondie and Red there are not looking too hot.
You fucking cocksuckers!
Flick between targets! Oh, I kinda screwed that up. Oh, here we go. Yeah! You don't want to make me angry! I am a crazy lunatic!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Woo, boy! I'm killing a lot of... Alright, this mini-map is littered with tiny little red dots, and I don't think there's a fire ant colony in the vicinity. And I don't think that's because there's a fire ant colony in the vicinity. Oh, look, it's the girl from Fargo. Oh, don't, I'm not gonna shoot you, honey. I'm just gonna rape you.
Fucking stay back. You come near me. She's fucking dead. Stay back.
No, well, that didn't work out.
Go, go.
Jeez, that woman's hysterical. It's like she's never been held hostage at gunpoint before. And as the mist settles over the prairie, the man known only as T makes his getaway. And that begins our adventure, the prologue of Grand Theft Auto V.
Was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified.
Yeah, I mean, he existed. I mean, you know, what more do you want? I mean, you know, he had, a couple of eyeballs. I mean, he was a good guy. He had all of his body parts there. I mean, that's all you can really want. A Rockstar North production.
We do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
And that wraps up our nice little introduction. Because this is Grand Theft Auto 5, motherfucker. Oh boy, I'm so excited. This is great. Great fun. Now, what next? I like that Rockstar purposely put us into a mission before we got into the open world. Kind of forces the player to get invested in the story before they just loop around and drive crazy.
He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
It's also the standard for the Grand Theft Auto audience.
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice.
Whose fault was that?
I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
No problem, Al Pacino with a fro.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
Well, fuck yourself.
I guess. Oh.
I tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
It's my whole life, pal.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Boom, boom. Boom, chitta, boom, chitta, boom, boom, boom. I know exactly where we are. That's the PCH at Santa Monica Pier. Oh, yeah. Not a bad place to live if you don't mind tourists walking up and down your sidewalk all the time. And if you got like $8 million to spend. Getting just kind of an overview, glimpse of what's in store for us. The game's just showing itself off now. Baywatch, Grand Theft Auto. Craig Croner is your music director. Ivan Pavlovich, music producer. Matthew Smith, audio director.
I know just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Don't you come on?
Fuck. Actually, yeah. It's that house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
Meet Franklin, our reluctant homie.
Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, Sam Hauser, EP.
You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody.
Come on. Come on.
Bobcat Security. Nice little
Damn,
touch there.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Oh, come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Choose one of the cards. Oh, I gotta go with the red one. I gotta go with the red one. Like he said, baby dick and all.
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Yeah.
Damn, this motherfucker
sure
got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Are we allowed to damage these? I don't know, but it's my first time behind the wheel.
I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. Fine.
I gotta activate my special ability. Do I have that? Oh, I don't have special ability yet. Okay. There we go. It has to tell me about it first. I read the manual. I know what's up. Okay. Oh. All right. We gotta deactivate it.
Man, if you need some bread, I could.
Oh, you like that? You like that, huh?
Fuel JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made. So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Wee-hoo!
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up. Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
Whoops. Oh, that's one way to stop. Okay, here we go. Just slopping all over the place here. Handbrake turn. Thanks for helping out. Okay, I'm not very good at this. It's been a while. Just give me a chance. Ooh, are we going through Hollywood Studios here?
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Oopsie. Sorry, Chief.
Come on, Frank. If you want to chunk them things.
Am I supposed to try to, like, pass this guy or just follow him at, you know, at speed? Alright, handbrake, not very useful over the grass. Just putting that out there. Alright, let's keep going, let's keep going, I'm cool with this. Boom! I can control the vehicle while in the air. All right, good to know. I'm being overwhelmed right now. I apologize if I stop talking for like minutes at a time because I'm just trying to take it all in. I recognize a lot of these streets. There's heads-up displays popping up everywhere. You gotta stay on your
grid nine. And nigga, two some time over nickels and dimes. I stick to repos, dog.
Not to mention all the in-game dialogue you're trying to keep up with and read.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
Alright, so where are we going, white car?
Yeah, whatever you say.
Whoopsie. Sorry.
Okay.
I like that slowdown mode. That's pretty cool.
Hey, I commit you from the shoulders, homie.
Slow it down. Ooh, that was not pretty.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository. Why don't you
blow me? You ain't gonna know what it. Perform jumps, yada yada yada, increase your special ability bar. Cool. Yo, I bent mine up, but
funny,
it's cool.
Bitch, when you gonna learn how to move something?
I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool, we got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Where am I trying to go? One or more stars, the cops will be alerted. Okay, okay, okay. I remember how wanted levels work. Get out of my way. No, you screwed it all up. It flashes blue when the cops can see you. All right, good to know, good to know. I just gotta outrun these dopes. The wanted stars will flash and cones will appear on the radar to show areas they are searching.
Everyone with me!
Alright, alright. Jesus! I'm trying to read the heads-up display, talk to you, and drive this car and escape the police all at the same time. There's a lot going on! That's what I'm trying to say. If I just stay on one of these roads long enough, maybe I can outrun them. Jeez, this is nuts. I think they're still behind me, though. I gotta get away from them. Oh, that's not helping. That is not helping.
Oh, shit.
All right, so I think I lost them. Did I lose them? Are we all clear? The LA River, everybody. That's a cone up ahead. How long do I have to wait for this thing to get, you know, get out of my face? I don't recall any part of Los Angeles having a suspension bridge, so I guess Rockstar is taking a little bit, some liberties with crafting this in-game world, which is probably for the best. We have next to us the Maze Arena, I think it's called, the Staples Center analogy. I believe that's what it is. I spent a small amount of time while I was waiting for this to install to read over the game manual, the digital manual, where they make you go online and download, which is kind of lame, but it's pretty extensive, so I can partly understand why they make you do that. And also the big fold-out map, which is like a 27 by 30 inch poster. This game is immense, so immense, and I am so definitely looking forward to exploring it all over the next few months while I work my way up to that lucrative and hard-to-get platinum trophy. So let's bank this turn here, why don't we? I just want to, like, explore. There's too much. There's too much here. There's too much. This is Simonian's car dealership. Franklin, come here to pick up missions. All right. Simeon's car dealership.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon. I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
I want to stay and watch
so
the best
Jimmy,
part.
Are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure. Okay.
Ooh, welcome to Los Santos. Get in your car. Which one is mine? Can I take one of these nice showroom vehicles? Is it pretty dope? Each playable character has their own unique vehicle. Go to Franklin's house. What if I don't want to go to Franklin's house? Stop telling me what to do. What if I want to pick up whores and do blow? Leave me alone. You're not my parents.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga. She got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
So this looks like your Compton neighborhood here. The heads-up display is reminding us that we can download iFruit. Not available yet on Android. I already looked into it. Get out of the way!
Man, you's an uncoordinated motherfucker.
That was close enough.
Come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
I don't know if I like this what? Guy. Why is he my friend?
Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear?
I can watch TV. This is great!
Goddamn freeloader.
Unfortunately for now, for me, that does it for this episode of Game Time, but stay tuned for the next installment of the Grand Theft Auto 5 Let's Play, where we go into free roam mode and just wreck havoc on downtown Los Santos. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.